Card Exchange standalone licenses are only emitted for a single PC. As soon as you activate a license, the activation code is used to look up the license on our license server, which in turn generates license codes for your particular computer. If you want to move your Card Exchange license to another PC, that is still possible, although you can only do it up to 4 times. This video explains how that works. First, you have to install Card Exchange on the new computer. Take care that you install the major version number that corresponds to your license. A version 6 license will not work with a version 7 installation, nor will it the other way around. When Card Exchange has been installed, you can start Card Exchange and go to the activation window. Please enter your serial number and the activation code. When Card Exchange connects to our license server, it comes up with the following message. Our license server indicates that you are trying to activate your license on a different computer than your previous activation. Card Exchange offers the possibility to reactivate your license 4 times on a different computer. At this moment, you have 3 reactivations left. If you reactivate your license on this computer, the activation on the previous computer will be disabled. Do you want to reactivate your license on this computer? If you answer this question with yes, Card Exchange will automatically create a replacement license for the new computer and disable the license on the replaced computer. If you are not able to do the license replacement online, for example because there is no internet connection or because you are running an old version of Card Exchange, you can still generate a replacement license via our website. Please open www.cardexchangesolutions.com and click on the Activate License button. Here you can enter again the serial number and the activation code. You also have to enter the machine ID, which you can find in the activation wizard or in the error message of your failed activation attempt. If you now click on Activate, you will be asked again to confirm whether you really want to reactivate the license on another computer. If you do so, you will receive a license code file with the extension .lic. You need to store this file on your computer. Now, in the activation window, you can click on Advanced and select a file with the activated license. There we go. The machine ID of a computer is based on its network card. That means that enabling or disabling network cards or replacing them will invalidate your Card Exchange license. On laptops, you should not disable your wireless card when using Card Exchange. If you need to move regularly to another PC, or you cannot avoid that the network card configuration changes regularly, it is recommended that you use a hardware dongle. A hardware dongle changes the machine ID to a value that only depends on the hardware dongle and not on the PC it is connected to. That means that you can use the same license codes on multiple computers, provided that you connect the dongle to that computer. If you want to run Card Exchange on multiple PCs simultaneously, you need a small business server edition. Thanks for your attention.